is these bullies pick on me every day. I get over it. You get used to it.
Is the pivot goal for what we do. If you're going to hit to the body or the leg, which I go to the knee now. I go to the body with you guys because I don't want to make a mistake and hit you in the knee. All right? That's where that is. My check, my block for that. Look familiar? Yeah. Block check counter. Sandwiching here to keep that from happening, so swinging my knee. All right? Taking the power out of that. And I'm going to whip this down so I don't get a whip. And I might be able to disarm from there too. All right. All right, so block check counter. Boom. Then if you're going to hit high, block check over. There you go. All right. Push is a preliminary to a fight. Okay? As far as I'm concerned, soon as someone makes a forward motion on you, you're already in the fight, finish it. Okay? You can deal with repercussions later.
Okay.
All right, coming up.
Okay.
So I've got to align with that. Yes.
Loser?
Okay, congratulations, class. That's the highest average test grade so far this year.
I get a 96. I wish I would have got a 98.
Well, I did get a 98.
Oh, what the heck. This one should be marked right.
What is this here for?
I really don't know.
Well, it just sits here.
I think I've seen it in the gym before.
I think he has a knife.
Oh my god, he does!
We've been picking on that kid for so long, and he could have defended himself that whole time.
I know.